Right, I'm going to do a cold start of my 1971 2 horsepower Briggs and Stratton. I fitted a new recoil rope yesterday because the other one snapped about 2 months ago. And I did start it up yesterday just to see if it would go, and it did. So I'm going to see if it will fire up today. Right, so let's see what she does. I've just cleaned the spark plug as well, so see if she wants any better. There she is, my 71 2 horsepower Briggs. Thanks for watching.